fury. Oh, is this Toast, Fortnite God?
Oh, it's Kibler. Uh-oh. Alright, time to blast some copyrighted music so he can't use it for his highlights. I ain't gonna be part of your highlight, Kibler. Play some music. Hail, what's the most copyrighted music in the world? Anything by Taylor Swift, I think, gets copyright striked instantly. It feels like a perfect night to dress up like hipsters and make fun of our exes. Uh-oh. It feels like a perfect night. Actually, wait, hold on. I might want to make this a highlight. I wonder.
Ha, this guy's toast. Swiftly.
Geist me.
You're so sweet.
Job's done.
Oh no. He's playing a fun deck. I did not account for this. My wrath.
Your arrogance will be your out
of my jungle.
Oh hoo hoo! Bye bye to your deck, Kibler. One mana 3/3 meet 0 mana destroy 3/3. There once was a man from Gilneas.
There once was a man from Gilneas.
And we have to be confused and only in the best way. It's mystical and magical, oh yeah. You know what? This is how I win. I need to kill him.
Welcome.
Oh no, Kibler, what are you doing, man? Oh, kibbles and bits. He can't draw spiders if he doesn't have spiders.
You're so sweet.
Oh, toast.
You incur my wrath.
What's it like to be a genius? I don't know.
Go away.
Oh no, my number one weakness, trading. He should probably double trade off. Really, hoping he doesn't have second FAP. I mean SAP. One mana Blood Queen Lanithel.
This guy's
toast. That's OP. It's the card Kibler predicted would be insanely strong in discard Warlock, right? How's that going? It's a demon. Wait, what? It's not a demon? A blood-sucking vampire queen is not a demon? Blizzard, get your lore straight. How can she suck?
Destroy.
Technically, she's an undead elf. What a nerd for knowing that. Chat, make fun of the nerd. Bully the nerd.
I wonder.
I don't know about you, but I'm feeling 22. Everything will be alright. Oh my god. Oh, okay. Well, I mean, those are demons, so, you know.
Swiftly!
Keep pack for Jiraxus? Good idea. I believe he would be unaware. Alright chat, if he gets Jiraxus, tell him it's a great idea and he should go for it. Ah, the 4-4. That sucks. Especially since there's only 2 and 27. Come on, Kibler. Jiraxus is the best idea in the world. And I just played one, right? What's the odd I have another one? Kibler. Final seal. Wait a second. Does he have 5 Jiraxes in his hand and he's not playing because he's stream sniping me? Kibler, I'm very disappointed in you. Just play one of your 5 Jiraxes size. Jiraxes? Jiraxos. What's in Kibler's hand? Whoa, okay. You know what? On the safe side, I should just sack pack this, right? Nah, what's the worst thing he can do? He can vanish. I mean, he's vanishing. I'm just blowing his deck to the second century. But I also deny myself the meme Jiraxus victory. And chat. It's one thing to win. But it's another thing to win with sacrificial pack on his Jiraxes that he got from academic espionage as Brian Kibler.
Think.
I could sacrificial pack that. The only question is this card Jiraxus. Wait, I can give him Jiraxus with Demonic Project. Adios, amigos.
I'm out of cards.
Right, Brian. You're a man of honor. If you had Jiraxus, you would. Okay. Get your axes. No, he doesn't even have a demon and he doesn't even have a minion in hand. Yeah, my sacrificial pact on his Void Terror was good, and then my Nonparatu getting the spider was good too. Warlock is probably one of the worst class to academic espionage against, unless you hit Void Lord. That's what you get for having fun, Kibler! This is Hearthstone. Ah crap, I hope that Taylor Swift song I played at the beginning doesn't mute the VOD. My highlight!
Hey. Lights out.